back with him because y'all see we got Abba. That's how you say it, right? Abba, the winner takes it all. Definitely ready to go ahead and jump this one. React to Dancing Queen. You remember Dancing Queen, right? Just say no. Say no. Say no. Because I want you to say no. Listen, listen, this is why. Remember I was talking about that here. It was the two women and then I think it's two guys. Remember I was talking about that here the whole time, the whole video, and people was in the comments.
Oh, so I thought it was just the two girls.
Nah, it's two guys too. That was in the video. Oh. Yeah, yeah, they was just, that, you know, singing and stuff. But definitely ready to go ahead and jump into this one. The winner takes it all. Definitely, I'm already knowing this got some, you know what I'm saying? It gotta have some deep meaning to it. Definitely. But y'all already know, make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. I apologize, you feel me, if it sounds a little echoey, you know what I'm saying? We're in a hotel room right now and it's a little quiet. But definitely make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Let's get in this video.
I don't wanna talk about things we've gone through.
Bro, I swear to God, I was sitting here and I looked at you in the corner of my eye. I was about to say, now I know damn well that picture is not moving.
I said,
cause they was just playing pictures. They was just playing pictures. I'm like, oh, okay, this is one of them videos, you feel me? We just see nice pictures and stuff. And her mouth got the moving in the circle. Oh, okay. You know what I'm saying?
I don't wanna talk about things we've gone through, though it's hurting me. Now it's history. I played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say, no more race to play. The winner takes it all. The loser standing small beside the victory. That's a destiny. I was in your arms, thinking I belong there.
I like how they use it. First of all, you feel me? What were you about to say?
That's the
two, yeah.
Yeah, with the brown hair that you're talking about?
Yeah. Pete, first of all, I want to say, you feel me, peep the hair, you feel me? I'm going to go ahead and get that out. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to go ahead and get that out there because they hear always fire as hell. You can't cap.
Yeah.
They hear always fire as hell. No cap. Y'all know last video I got talking about that, so I'm going to go ahead and nip it in the bud right now. But the second thing I do love is how they use analogy, you feel me, with playing cards.
Yeah.
You feel me? And saying that like with the ace. And
just like that one.
What one?
The one song, I forget what it's called.
Kenny Rogers.
Yes, Kenny
Rogers. Yeah, amazing. You know what I'm saying?
Can I belong there? I figured it made sense. Building me a fence. Building me a home. Thinking I'd be strong there. But I was a fool. Laying by the rules. The gods. Does it feel the same when she calls your name? Somewhere deep inside, you must know I miss you. But what can I say? Rules must be obeyed.
See, I just love, before this end, I just, you know how you get, you got a song that's upbeat but calm. This is like one of the songs, one of the only songs that I,
yeah. Upbeat, and then she, that's like right here. When she
right here, but then even like the beat, like being upbeat like that, like here, right here. This is what I'm talking about, y'all, right here. You see what I'm talking about, like right there. How she can still sing so calmly and like, but like her voice still having that, you know what I'm saying, that high pitch. And having a, yeah, it's but that beat, that is the upbeat. It's not a lot of people can have so much of an upbeat song, but sing so chill, if that makes sense. Yeah. Although you can hear her voice like clear as day, and like she got a strong ass voice.
Yeah.
But it's still like, you know, chill. I can listen to opposite.
She can switch that's it up.
Yeah.
I don't want to talk if it makes you feel sad. And I understand you've come to shake my hand. I apologize if it makes you feel bad. Seeing me so tense, no self-confidence. But you see, the winner takes it all. The winner takes it
all. Nah, I like this a lot. I ain't gonna cap. I can listen to Abba. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I definitely can.
Like switching it up.
Yeah. And it's I love it. You know what I'm saying? I love this song. You feel me? More of the story, you feel me? When it takes it off. You know what I'm saying? And that's y'all gonna understand. See, that's what it is. But I love the analogy, you feel me? I love the lyrics. I love everything about her voice, you feel me? And just the song in general. And I thought it was just pictures, just a whole video.
Yeah, the whole video kind of tripped me out.
You said it tripped you out?
Yeah.
Because you thought it was a picture and then her voice.
Yeah,
like,
and it happened a couple times. So
Yeah, that shit tight though.
But it was cool.
Definitely loved it. Other songs, make sure y'all comment down below and let us know. Definitely enjoyed this, so make sure y'all please comment down more, because we'll definitely react to more of it. But y'all already know, definitely appreciate y'all for tuning in with us. Make sure y'all hit the like button, subscribe, and I'll catch y'all next one.